Well, bond set at $120,000 for one of three suspects charged in a home invasion and robbery. Police telling Fox 10 News it happened on Pecan Street at Cedar this past February. Amanda Bradley is accused of helping Jacasa Bradley and her son Jaquaris break into the house to attack and rob the victim. Well, shots were fired at some point, wounding two of the suspects. Amanda Bradley is charged with robbery, burglary, and assault.